Hi all, hello, and welcome to part 24 of Farm Manager 2018. Now I have done a few minor and major adjustments. I've deleted all the fields down here and the strawberry greenhouses. I've fixed a few things up, cleared all this area up. I've rearranged the beehives, so we actually don't need to do it. So there's about 52 beehives here. I will need to go through that at some point and upgrade everyone, because we do have about 52 people working down here, so that's quite a bit of money. So what we need to do as of the moment is we need to, where is that? Okay, hold on. If I pause that, go to there, seedlings, okay. Now we are going to need to buy, oh no, we have it, 6652. The reason why that's not happening is because it's autumn now, so yeah. Although I really would wish that, hold on, pause this, let's turn that down. That was just really, really loud. Now I do have an announcement. And this is to do with me building my gaming PC, like I've mentioned in previous videos. Most of the components arrived this week, so we have the graphics card, the CPU, the motherboard, the power supply unit, the CPU water cooler, the 512GB SSD, and the 2TB hard drive has all arrived. I'm just waiting on the RAM. I haven't purchased it yet, but unfortunately the RAM that I wanted to get sold out, so I had to go for a different one, and I don't actually have the money to get it just yet, but I will have soon. Continue with this. What we need to do is when did I last do it? Oh, really? Oh, there we go. Hold on. Yep, there. Made 13,000, but we're losing 71,126. I had 19 for that, so that was pretty good. Yeah, we are going to have to. Those two, and what we're going to do is, I don't know how much will it cost to get another warehouse. I have the money, but I really don't want to have to spend that. So what I'm gonna quickly do is hire you. 18. Hire you. Not you. You. Okay. you. Not you. I want someone with good skills. I don't exactly want to be having to hire people. You. Well, not hire. I don't really want to have to be hiring bad people. How much do you have? You have one more. And then you won't have anything. Okay, yes, you. No. Yes. 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 One more I can go for. Yes, the very first one. Perfect. Now, what I'm going... I think I'm going to go do it. What I'm planning to do is... add this. We have Abigail Bishop. Let's clear you, choose someone else. We have a lot of bee farmers. Abigail Bishop. Abigail Bishop, strawberries. We have Fia Moss. No. Arthur, where are you? Okay guys, we'll be right back when I've found and sorted all these people. And we are back guys, okay, so that's done warp. What? Hold on. Okay, I actually have no idea what was happening there. Right, that was a bit weird. Okay, so I've configured these. So they're all done now, so hopefully they'll actually start, Is there a reason why these aren't being done? I don't actually know why they're not being done. Mm. why I can't like access any of these. Hold on, we are back, guys. I'm sorry for that. We actually had a crash happen where Farm Manager 20 didn't actually crash on us. Now there was it crashed for a bit because when the game loaded in, these guys were all here. Where are you going back? Oh, the managers. I've had all the managers going to bed, but everyone else is working from there. Yeah, that was cool. Now I have unlocked the larger cattle yard, but we can't get them because we don't have enough money. It's 140,000, I think. We do have 52 people working here, which means we... Oh, really? Okay, we are back, guys. I'm going to make sure that I don't press down on my... Logitech G29 pedals, because that's what all that crap was about. I don't know what they're doing, but they seem to be simulating some sort of weird crap in this game, which I do not like. Now, where is this guy? Where is he? You're up there, and you're too far away. You're too far away. That's your buddy. Hold on. Oh, really? And we are back, guys. I do apologize for these delays. The game crashed a second time. Now, before this video comes to an end, a part of my announcement from before is that if you guys want me to record the PC build, which will happen hopefully next week, let me know down in the comments down below if you guys actually want to be a part of that. I'll make a video of that. And yeah, if you don't want me to record, let me know as well. But please, if you want to actually see the build of my new gaming PC, let me know. I'm actually very excited about it now. The closer we get to me building it, the more excited and more nervous I'm becoming. So yeah, what we need to do is left over at the minute. Oh, we just 80,000. Okay, are these actually worth it? Yeah. Yes, they're clear. Okay, I really don't know what's happening there. I'm not sure whether we need to get a bigger one of these buildings. Not a bigger one, if we need to get a smaller one of these buildings. I'm just wondering whether we need to downgrade. Either way guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. We have run out of time, unfortunately. So until the next video, actually, you know what, I'm going to extend this video by another 4 to 5 minutes. We're going to make a 20 minute video, simply due to the fact that looking at the last video, being just over 24 minutes, I'm going to make this video slightly longer as well. I've got a few, but none of them seem to... Maybe I need to transfer this over here somewhere. You know what, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to move all of this. Are you kidding me? What did I just lose? Oh no. 35. That's 60, 70, 80, 70 or 80. More than 100. Right. Okay. That's not going to make up. Oh, what have I done? What have I done? Oh, that kind of worked. Okay guys, we're going to end it there. In the next video, I'm going to look into maybe downsizing these factories and see whether it's actually worth having big ones or not. But until then, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. I will keep you up to date with what is happening with my gaming PC. Again, let me know what you want to see, whether a video of the build or not, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one.